Kad su ušli u Srbiju.
When you come to Serbia.
It's no. It's a today that this
Dimitrovgrad.
Today is Tuesday.
No, today is the 30 days I'm here. 7 day I 1 week I lost my brother.
Uh-huh.
And 5 days in here. Total is 12 days. No.
13 dana. 13 dana.
U Dimitrovgradu koliko su dana?
How long you been in Dimitrovgrad?
I come 2 times to Dimitrovgrad.
Mm-hmm.
One time I get me police. I ask go to arrest my police.
Mm-hmm.
He I want to go to camp. He's not get the camp. Mm-hmm. He want to go to the water.
Yes.
There's a no. Water.
Mm-hmm.
Another side. We side come back to. We decide to night. 2 of night a.m. like 2 a.m. with I can't go to Dimitrovgrad.
Uh-huh.
I sleep there at the bridge.
How long
down.
You sleep in the under?
One night there, and I sleep another night. I come to there that destroyed bell house.
Jednu noć prespavao sam ispod nekog mosta u Dimitrovgradu, posle su našli neku renoviranu kuću, pa su tamo spavali.
Jesi imali problem tamo neki?
Do you have some problem in Dimitrovgrad?
No problem. It's only a walk. That's the problem. That's not. That's beside our train. One house destroyed. We 2 nights there sleep it.
I 2 noći su spavali između vagona.
Because of
između vagona neki isto nešto.
Because of snow there's weather is very cold.
Okay.
Kako su putovali od Dimitrovgrada do Pirota? Tog dana kako su krenuli?
This day how you come from Dimitrovgrad to Pirot?
5 days.
How you come? Walk?
Yes, walk.
Hodali od Dimitrovgrada do Pirota su hodali.
Kako?
Hodali su, hodali pešak.
Pešak? Prugom?
Yeah.
Where train go?
Yes, train.
Kad se stigli u Pirot kod Želeničkog mosta?
What's happen next when you be in the Pirot, when you see the bridge and the water?
We come to, we don't have water for drink. He and my brother decided go to take a water on the Re.
Nisu imali vodu za piće, došli su do mosta, nisu imali vodu za piće, onda su on i njegov rođeni brat odlučili da siđu dole da natoče vodu za piće.
Vas dvojica?
On i nastradali. After that?
After that he...
Može on da priča?
He and my brother go to down to take a water.
A ko je rođeni brat on?
On.
Tvoj brat?
My brother.
Da. I šta je bilo?
What's happened next?
He is go to down, take a water. He is up. My brother is literally down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's like that.
Yes, I know.
He is up. Get the water. He can. My brother is go to down. Try to get. That time he called me. I can hear.
Mm-hmm.
The second time he coming, your brother is nothing here. He's in the water.
He's missing.
Yes.
Kaže kako je pokušao da zahvati flašicu vode, on je bio sa njim, on je skliznuo u vodu, onda je rođak počeo da ga zove, on je njega da mu kaže šta se desilo, prvi put ga nije čuo jer on je bio gore na mostu.
Jer on ume da pliva.
Your brother, did he know to swim?
Not too much later.
Neka, slabo.
Jel odmah telo ušlo u vodu ili je pokušao da se spasi?
Did he see him when he jumped in the
he
water?
He see. He tell me. Come
he,
to.
He tried to swim or just missing?
He said he is up the water,
uh-huh.
Not to go to down.
Yes.
Like a 5 meters, there's not light.
Mm-hmm.
Dark, everything.
Da.
But I can see. He tell me that.
Kaže da je 5-6 metara bio iznad vode. Posle bio mrak, nije možda mogo više.
A gde je to bilo, baš ispod mosta ili kako?
That's kind of, this situation happened under the bridge.
Železnički most.
Baš ispod železničkog.
Železnički most.
Da.
Ispod.
Da.
I onda?
After that.
After that, we go to people help me.
Mm-hmm.
So many people
seven
there. 7 people. Yes, 7 people. That was I think two men and three women come to on the park. I am telling him, please call the police.
Ništa, videli su ih naši ljudi, Piroćanci. Dosta ljudi je strčalo da mu pomogne. Zamolio ih je da pozovu policiju, kaže su bile tri žene i dva muškarca. Nakon toga je došla policija i...
E, su ga videli oni u reci ili je odmah nestao?
Ko?
Brat, da je pokušavao da pliva ili je odmah
nestao?
To je
rekao, jedno 5 metara je, 5-6 metara je bio iznad površine.
Iznad, da. I posle nestao.
Posle je mrak bio, nisu mogli već, kaže, nestao. Da. Nisam mogli da vidim.
Šta očekuješ? Nadaš se da ćeš da vidiš, brat?
You hope to see your brother. What's your...
I think my brother is alive. My heart tells me. But I don't know. If where is he?
Srce mi kaže da mi je brat živ, ali ne znam gde je. Nada se da će da ga vidi živo.